Tá com barulho de vento? Beleza. Ah, do meu microfone eu tava falando.
Get the door. You been here? Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear. Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed. I think we got a squatter. You see another way in? Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while. What's going on here? This electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's. Are you sure? Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Huh. Eugene.
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a firefly? He served with Tommy. I had no idea. Yeah. They got into some real dark shit. Like what?
Povo de elétrica, mas isso aqui.
He blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians. Jesus. He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that though. He could do worse. What do you mean? He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
A giraffe. Ó, um PlayStation 3 e o Uncharted, que é outro jogo da. Quem tá precisando de uma psicóloga? A Ellie? Ah, sim,
Oh my
sempre, né?
God. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here. Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Eugênio, por favor, volte para casa. Os vagalumes querem salvar o mundo por mim. Que salve, que corra atrás do exército, dos políticos. Que inventem uma vacina para salvar a humanidade, talvez a gente. Ah, os vagalumes conseguem se virar sem você, a sua filha não. Eugênio.
Found the generator. Oh, that's better. Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Essas caixinhas só me lembram do baixo, que tem uma igualzinho lá. Um povo de elétrica. Ô, carai.
Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there. You see a way down? Not here.
Obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man. It's probably just like a giant TV he didn't want to share. Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed. This explains a lot.
That videotape thing.
Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Are these? It's porn. Interesting taste, Eugene. Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place. How'd he get this together? Must have taken him forever. I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out. Dina. It's a gas mask bong. God, he was so smart.
Anything else?
Oh, there we go.
You think it's good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
Can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being like absolute trash. And 10 being life altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Still talking about this. You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
What are you doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss. Give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh. What? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop it.
Ai, Jesus.
Okay. Where are they?
Eita, caralho, tô perdido. Misericórdia, eu me perdi. Eu me perdi. Minha defesa. Era tudo branco. Igual. Nem eu lembro. Ai, filha da puta. Um pouco escutando esse barulho de infectado no ouvido é foda também. Mano, é pra onde mesmo? Caralho, me perdi de novo. Mano. Fodeu. Aqui, porra.
For the lodge.
Yeah, I ain't got a better idea.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first.
Watch them windows. God damn it! These fishes are everywhere! We gotta move! Get to the door!
Come on, God damn it! this one! Come on!
They're everywhere!
Don't slow down! Head for those doors! Through here, let's go!
Hey, I'm Tommy. That's Joel. What's your name?
Abby,
you okay?
Yeah.
That ain't gonna hold. We gotta go back.
We're gonna outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door. Tommy, we cannot stay here. The horses ain't making it all that way.
My friends are in a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a bold place. It can work.
All right. I'll get the door.
All right. You ride with me. Come on.
I was 12.
I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it.
And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Myself.
A tattoo.
Why? To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. So it healed with a string of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story.
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What? Did you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you
just,
okay?
Just, will
What's
you wait,
going on?
Please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, you get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Ele não foi corno, esse terminado.
Being replaced, no way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can take south if you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
Ele não sabia que elas iam estar aí. Porque elas deviam estar no posto de vigia.
Save the boy! two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe.
Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me! Say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it. You don't get to rush this.
Going on.
Let him go.
Who is that?
Let him
go. She snuck in.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No! No!
No! Fucking
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Maria wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What's a WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is. How armed?
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
É, parceira. Quando... No meio de 2020, isso, né? Na pandemia. Pera, eu já falo.
Eu quero parar em sua casa antes de sair. Eu só tenho que pegar algo. Ok?
Eu comprei dois energéticos, falei que ia virar a noite jogando. Aí o jogo liberou de 1h da manhã. E quando... Aí, acho que, sei o que, umas 2 horas de jogo, aí chegou umas 4h da manhã, aconteceu isso. Aí eu desliguei e fui deitar chorando. Ai, ai, saudades. Eu fiquei triste não, velho.
Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder. You can still change your mind, you know. I know. I just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go. I go. End of story. You need to get your backpack. I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
Essas homenagens é pra tu se fuder também. E ficar triste.
What do you need? I can go get it. I want to do it. Okay.
I'm okay. Come on.
I'll hang out down here.
Thanks. Dino-nigus. That was a good day.
Vai um vinhozinho pra curar a depressão. Ou um café. Botou aqui, ó, em relação à morte dele, ó. Sinto gosto de ferro. Eu grito, canto e as feridas sangram. Você foi toar sutil no nylon, o cheiro do verniz da madeira. Meu sol maior. As cordas de ferro soam melhor no violão. Eles não entenderam o seu entoar. E me deixaram só com a ferrugem. Só que eu tenho a nossa última conversa, tocando como acordes numa progressão, harmonias de sangue. Quem são? O nome dela é Abby. Arts. Liga aí, né? Foda. É o verso da letra daquela música que ele tocou no início pra ela, que é Future Days do Birdie. Casinha top que ele tava, né? Pelo menos. Ai, ai, ai. Ah, ele bem pequenininho aqui. Deixa eu dar um zoom aqui.
Everything okay?
Yeah, it's just come on down.
Ele e o Tommy, não tinha visto essa não.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. All right. Get going, you're losing light.
Hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious. Non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
Eu vou... interromper, aí eu já abro de novo. Vou nem sair, só rapidinho, só pra separar lá.